Hello friends, I am Alok Sethi, and in this lecture you will be learning about Microsoft Excel, what it is, what it does and how it is useful to you. To begin with, as you can see on the screen that Microsoft Excel is a spreadsheet developed by Microsoft for Windows, Macintosh operating system, Android and iOS. Yes, Microsoft Excel can be used in four platforms which are based on Windows or used by Apple users or can be used on your mobile phone also having Microsoft application and which is provided by Android, Google Play or your iOS. What does Microsoft Excel does? Well, it features calculations, graphing tools, pivot tables and macro programming language called Visual Basic for applications, popularly known as VBA. We'll be learning about a lot of this in the coming lectures. It has been widely used spreadsheet program across the globe and Microsoft Excel form parts of Microsoft Office. Microsoft Office has many other programs like Word, PowerPoint, MS Access and Excel is also forming part of the same Microsoft Office. So let us now talk about evaluation of Microsoft Excel. Microsoft Excel was first introduced in the year 1985 for the Apple Macintosh platform. And then it progressed to 1988, 89, 90 and so on, and recently Microsoft Office 2016 has been launched. So what is Excel used for? There's the basic question, why we are learning Excel? What and where, how we can use Microsoft Excel? So Excel is a very dynamic productivity tool used almost everywhere, wherever valuable data or money is involved. Yes, wherever there is data, and that data needs to be analyzed, sorted down, filtered and used to take some decisions, then you have to use Microsoft Excel. It is a very powerful tool to arrange data and take decisions. To summarize, Excel is used to store database records, conduct planning, manage budgets, create charts and graphs, analyze business intelligence, sales and marketing data, and keep customer and staff records. Yes, there is a lot more to this, but yeah, these are the basic uses for which the Excel can be used. So a question arises here, is Excel used only by big companies? No, the answer is no. Excel is useful in business world for sure, but it is also has many uses for everyday person. If you are not doing any business and if you are not into finance, then also you can use Excel to organize your day-to-day stuff. Like you can see some examples here. A mother or a father who is handling the household work can also use Excel to track household expenses and determine if they have enough money for a new car. Well, Excel can be used by a teacher also trying to compare one student performance with their peer group or to prepare the result of the classroom students or batch or the school for a matter. It can be also used by a business owner, small business owner, for accounting for inventory and whether or not to upgrade to a new product, to take various decisions on day-to-day business guidelines and all. It can also be used by a scientist trying to analyze relationship between experiment variables, because Excel provides a platform where you can use lots of formulas and do calculations, and on the basis of the results of those formulas you can take decisions. So to summarize, Excel can be used by any person who wants to organize valuable data, to do analysis and to take decisions. So how do you advance in career after learning Excel? You can be an accountant after doing Excel. You can do market analysis. You can be a marketing analyst where requiring the use of Excel. You can be a business intelligence analyst. You can be an investment banking analyst and you can be simply a management consultant. All these career positions require great use of Excel. So how do you benefit from learning Excel? Number 1. Make your resume stand out. Learning essential skills companies are looking for. Most of the companies are looking for professionals who can do a lot with data and can present a good management report for their decision making, so you can be a value added person for those organizations. Second, it differentiate yourself from others applicants when having knowledge of Excel. Third, Gain valuable experience and confidence. Once you know Excel, you can confidently present yourself as a professional which can analyze data and get meaningful result out of it. It increases your earning potential as you will be a preferred candidate for an organization, and it prepares yourself for a successful future. The second usage is gain useful everyday Excel skills. What you'll be learning in the beginner course, the beginner skills that you'll be learning is creating a new Excel workbook, entering and editing data and numerical data into cells, formatting data into rows and columns, using simple maths formulas to perform calculations that update results when once value change. You don't have to change the formula, you put the formula and you change the value and it'll give you the different results. It also helps in building charts or graphs that depict business trends, and learning keyboard shortcuts to work effectively. These are the benefits that you learn that you get after learning Excel.